And make sure everything's working properly here. I'm gonna reload one more time and then I'm gonna start playing the game. Don't know why it's not reading the game sometimes. Game that's just not telling me I'm streaming it, so just hold on, I'm running low one more time. I guess it still doesn't see it. Hold on, guys. And at least we've seen the game I'm streaming here. I don't know why it's not seeing, because it's just saying streaming. I'm sorry, this computer today does not like me. Hell. Sorry to tell you, it does not want to read my game today. For some odd reason. It does not want to say the game I'm playing. It's glitching today. Seriously? I click on yet, it doesn't want to do it. Seriously? That's annoying. Okay, now it says it. Okay, never mind, guys. Sorry about that. Gonna start the game now, though. So you guys have something to watch and hang out with me. You guys would like that? I forgot I was in this room. I just noticed this, I actually need a heal there. Come on, guys. Really? Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. No, stop that. I wish I didn't have to do this. Sorry, I'm not the best. My nerves today. NFL. I was. I'll fix that. Not let me copy a link here for my friend, sorry. Excuse me about this. Trying to get this link, sorry guys. My actual laptop is not the best right now. Okay, now you wanna work. Come on, guys. Oh, that just got 10 times darker. Oh my goodness, that scared me. Guys, I did not expect this all to happen today. Excuse me about this. Have to bend somebody. Seriously, it's not gonna work. Sorry about that. Sorry about this, guys. So I'm gonna go to the next area while I'm waiting for this close. It wasn't a Oh boy. That doesn't sound good, Daniel.
Yeah. Incredible. You found bioresistance.
Yes, it means I can actually save you. Oops. I just want to see how much oil I had left.
the first to withstand. Kill me, Oblivion. Kill me!
This one, prepare.
Wow, that sounds kind of scary. That's actually a good sound to me. If you get my joke, that doesn't sound like something exactly good. Have something on my sanity. believe all that. Oh, though. Oh, I gotta open that first, I forgot. This is part of cool, Sydney, you have to make more prep a layer. This pod will be later today. Sometime today. I kinda do wanna play the Justine game on here, but kinda nervous about if that's against taking the TOS rules. Don't know if it is. I don't think it is, but I don't know much about what games are against rules and what ones aren't. So I'm going to have, if I do that one, I for sure will have to probably make sure I won't feel that. That's very more that was way more scarier than this game. I'm going to have to warn people about how scary that is. Because Justine's like 10 times scarier and 10 times faster than this one. And you actually can't save in Justine. You actually have to play the whole thing through. That's not exactly easy for me to do that. I'm just gonna do that. Just one.
Ah, you get it. You seem to have all the offices used in the transit.
Yeah, I know I'll go acquire them, but I don't go the right way right now because I just want to put these three pieces in there first. So we get all the pieces. There's a highly chance something bad will happen when you get to the chancel. If you know what I mean. Something bad will happen to you and the chancel when you have all the pieces right away. Just telling you. Alright. Some shouldn't be too bad yet because that whale noise didn't go off. But that no happens. Oh, there's a monster though. But I'm gonna follow monster, but it'll be in cutscene mode, so I won't get killed.
It's like Orpheus descending into the underworld.
Are you hiding something?
What do you mean?
Never mind. Your intuition is remarkable.
I'm not sure I'm following.
It doesn't matter. It's just a myth, after all.
I'll follow you for a fall, no problem. you. I got his head. I got on top of him. I feel my grub very mad.
August 1839.
Oh, hey, Conk Games TV. How you doing? No. No, Steve. What you doing, Steve? Huh? Oh, I fainted. Ow. The most two annoying noises in this game. Sorry, I can't move right now or I would die. There you go. Now, Ken. Ow. This shit's not gonna give me a chance to live though either. I'm gonna die, so. I don't like dying to it, but what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do, Will? You know? With these games, sometimes you die. Oh man, my sanity, like, beyond the bucket of very low. It probably will get better, but it just takes a while. And don't ever jump over these chasms, just warn you. So I might just jump over the chasm so I can actually gain my sanity. But I don't need it. That's about all the art pieces, pretty much. Oh. I tell you. I tell you one thing, this game can be really bad for my character's sanity at times. Kinda happy that monster's gone though, cause now I can actually focus on getting the art pieces into where they need to go. So I don't have to do this later. And I have room for the next art pieces. And it's gonna tell me I probably need to put, like, this. And the art pieces in there. But yes, I know I do need to do that because that is where they go. So I won't make a full orb yet because I still need three more, but at least it's a beginning. Beginning is better than nothing, I say at least.
Is this still time for missing Daniel?
You don't make my sanity bad too, dude.
And this is how you would be me. How dare you?
How dare I? I did absolutely nothing. You're the one who made my sanity bad. Or now, Sander does not like me, I don't think. I really think that Alexander's probably not happy with me. Which makes some sense. No, he wouldn't be happy with me. That's usually how he is. sorry. I'm having some ice at the moment here.
These cells are meant to hold prisoners who are under treatment. The people you send for will end up here. Remember that the confinement itself works as a preamble to the torture, and you should pace yourself. Don't take anyone before they are ready.
Understood.
Sounds from the torture chambers are shuttled in through those pipes in the ceiling. Manage your victims well, and let one prisoner's pain instill terror in his cellmate.
Really? I don't need this hot thing on my leg. I don't need my cord for my laptop right on my leg. That kind of hurts. It's kind of hot. It was kind of burning my leg. And who wants that? I mean, for my seriousness.
Get her back! Was there something else?
No, there's nothing else. I just want to go. And not the transcript. That's not where I need to go.
How are things coming? Fire is my view.
Not cool, but still gonna probably take this route. I'm doing this on purpose, by the way, lying. Whole bunch of stuff. It's gonna be very eerie when we come back and all that stuff. By the time I get back, I'm gonna have like all the ore pieces and probably all the stuff for potion as well. So, or the chemical potions and that anyway for Grandpa. Just staying. Because in the ground, I know I think the last piece of that, of the orb, and then the last ingredients are in here, so yeah. So this is where the original, whatever it's called, happens.
This is August 1839. The blood wards are failing. The shadow beckons, and its cry disarms my actions. Hurry. No time to spare. You have to kill another. Alexander produces a knife. He wants me to cut the flesh. Do it. Save yourself. He is a murderer, Daniel. He is evil. A cold-blooded killer. Hurry. Alexander, you must let me be. I have to concentrate. Paint the man. Cut the lines. Cut the flesh. Watch the blood spill. Let it come.
Me? I didn't do anything.
I'm sorry, it's funny.
Cut the lines. Pick the man. Cut the lines. Leave the man.
Okay. Didn't even see much. Well, you hear it, but you don't see
one
it.
One life for another. You hear me, guardian of the orb? I did all this for you. Now, once more, withdraw your shadow from my domain.
Scary buckle.
Much time.
Oh. We
must act swiftly. I will do whatever it takes.
It's nice that you're at work, and at least you got... I can understand why you wouldn't be chatting if you're at work too much, but it's nice at least you told me that you're here at Chronic Games TV. I mean, it's nice at least you got to tell me that you're here. And there's now Guy Shane. Awesome. That's kind of scary. But worth it, and I guess in a way, because we can go on now to the next area. Oh, yes, I don't think. The music in this area doesn't even really scare me.
Oh.
justify your violence? Is it for the greater good? Are you doing the world a service? It is you who caused all this pain and death. If you had accepted your fate and submitted to the orb when you first discovered it, none of this would have happened. It is curiosity in league with your selfishness that is killing us both.
There's no save potions in this version of the game. I am sadly sad about saying that. There's only the health ones. Forgot about that. Really forgot about that. And now my sanity's already like beyond bad. So more chances are I'm gonna walk around.
Still during the procedure. They can be bound around the circumference or simply stretched across, tying limbs to the spokes and rim. All tools are by this point useful, and you may administer the torture in any way you like.
I have two.
But the forte of the wheel is the gaps. When you have decided that the victim shall die, you can smash their limbs with a hammer, making them fold in between the
blades. That's so scary.
But they'll die. Too quickly, I mean. No, don't worry. The human body is much more resilient. They can survive for days until they finally succumb.
Being in here. I don't think this is that dark to tell you the truth. Well, also we have to, we will have to actually light that bomb half here, so of the cow. Bye bye. This music is also on the, also in my menu of the game. I should maybe fill my oil a little bit though. so my friend was okay as well. Onto the chancel.
See the whole level. If you have all the orb pieces when coming here, you will get captured at the start and will not get a chance to see the rest of the level. There is a whole area to the east consisting of two very detailed rooms, so if you end up being captured on your first visit, make sure to come visit again.
Could get captive if you had all the ore pieces. Oops, my bad, I forgot about that.
Quite frankly, I'm not sure.
Oh, I was gonna fill my oil. I forgot about doing that. Well, we'll still survive even without.
No grudge against you, Daniel. We are so very much the same, you and I. Did you really drink from the It does explain so much of your behavior. You never did finish what you set out to do. You tried to have redemption. Now you will face the old and see our work and me. I will grant you another chance to redeem yourself. You can wait here and stop the shadow. Thank you, friend.
Shouldn't trust him.
Nope. I agree. Don't trust Alexander. Never trust him. Okay, I wasn't coming in for the person, by the way. I'm gonna exit the room now. I'm gonna make sure. Ah! See, I wanna make sure I get oil. Especially because. Well, there'll be a part here that you'll need it. This is basically about a guy who wants to escape, and he knows the guard, throwing the key down into here, little pipe. Which I'm putting that in. But I'm not gonna use that yet, because, well, not the exactly time yet. I think it's a good idea to heal, though, because if I'm going to begin chasing or running or anything, you don't want to be not healthy. And this especially. But sometimes low health can be, let's just say, not good for your speed. I mean, it might actually slow you down sometimes when you're in lower health. I think it actually does happen sometimes. I don't know if it happens in this direct game or not, because... there we go. I get the bucket. To work together, and voila, we got the key. The key will actually help us escape from this area. If you know what I mean.
I don't like this part, but I know I have to do it.
back and pretty much on the safe zone. I don't have any chasing just for a while. And yes, we have to put that no up. Oops. It's for them to faint from my butt. You know, again, he does that.
Of August 1839. Tonight, we will unlock the power of the orb and ultimately banish the shadow hunting me. I feel it closing in on me, and I fear for my life more than ever. Just outside Altstadt, there's a small settlement where Zimmerman, a dairy farmer, lives with his wife and three children. Alexander was able to strike Herr Zimmerman down without alerting the others. As he went to take care of the farmhands, I began to look for the children. We should have more than enough prisoners to finish the ritual now.
For a fall. Perfins, I think. Perfins. Thank you for a fall. People who are good parents like that, that actually, you know, want to protect kids, get to protect kids because you don't know what trouble they can get into. It's always good to be safe. Keep people safe is always a good thing. At least that's what I go by. I try and give like all my family and friends safe. True. It is amazing. Yeah. And I know for a fact Daniel would never hurt any kids because he has kids of his own. He's not that kind of guy. He would never hurt people on purpose. Or do any of that nasty stuff. He's not that bad of a dude. I know that for a fact. But don't worry, there's nothing like that in this game. He only hurts prisoners who actually are way worse than anybody who you can imagine. You know, people who are on death row, if you know what I mean. That's the only people he does anything to. That's kind of his job. He's more like a that kind of person. He doesn't actually do anything to anybody else. Why did that happen now?
You did it. Try to put this. Now, pay attention. First, feed me the tunnel.
I don't have to uncut your head yet. Sorry. But it is something that actually technically cuts his head. He needs to, because he needs to go through the portal with me. It's actually his job to go through the portal. If he's not doing that, that's bad, because...
I found a meteorite process. Language had not been planted. Do you know meteorites? I suppose it doesn't matter. It is an old thing, building temples out of caverns. The Dark Rose beams the universe, and inside are its followers. Humans watching the sky slowly turn. But the followers do have one thing to allow them a real sense of connection and creation. The orbs. Quickly!
Oh. You don't see anything, but you do hear it, sorry. Just ignore what I'm doing. He's actually still alive in that state, by the way. I'm gonna use my lantern. Oh, well, that door goes flying somewhere else. That door actually went away. Oh man, the sound is bad. That would be because, well... the sound is mad because I saved Agrippa. Well... not my fault. It's my job to actually save him anyway. You'll see why soon enough. Unless you guys have already seen some of the old gameplay. And I consistently like playing this over and over. And like streaming it sometimes. And I'm beyond stuck on the other one. Oh no, not the broody brute. Not the broody brute. The brute is here. I'm gonna actually wake him up with a... ow, what? I don't wanna die right now. Let go. Up here. Oh, there he is. monsters. Probably because, well, I think you actually saw me play Amnesia the other day, too. Come here. Hey. Ow. He actually totally made me fall there. My bad. Well, that wasn't cool. I'm gonna go over here first. Cause I need to get some machinery fixed out. I know, right? That head is eerie. Beyond comparison of things. Jeepers, creepers, that guy's scary. Should probably pick up a rock before I do that, but I'm gonna pick up this stuff. You don't need to hear all the if you want me to read anything, just ask me and I'll do it. That's at least my suggestion for that. Ow. Now I'm actually beyond hurt, though. If you notice, I move a bit slower from hurt, but not too terribly. Soon enough, I'll have to end here, but not yet. I'm just here for all these rock pieces that I find. I have rocks here because why not? Since the monster is gone, no reason these rocks can't be with their own kind. Also, making sure there's nothing over here. Nothing else I need. I'm gonna put this back up here for whoever owns this castle because they need it to be semi-clean, would be nice. I think that's everything, though. I guess on to the orb room. Wow, I have 11 tender boxes now. Did you guys notice that I have 11 tender boxes? 11 there. So I get to use all of them over here. Yep, I'm planning on using all of them because there's no reason to light the stuff that's in the future here. So I can get going to work and all. So I will be playing my reruns for everyone who wants to see those. Go a little wild. you might see a little bit of red right now, but by time the fight comes around, it won't be that big of a whoop. And my city is gonna probably be going down here soon. I knew it. I knew that was gonna happen.
Do you see him, Vaya? He deserves so much more. Please, help him. I know you can. Don't worry, Daniel. It will be all right.
That's the first ending. I'll show you the last ending, and then I'm going to end and start my reruns because, yeah, I got to get to work, too. It's all worth it, though, to get both endings in. But before I play, I'll actually, during the end scene, I'll do my outro story. I forgot that there's no music during that. Or I guess during
I realize you found my own. Why would I stop it? You are ruining it. We are so close, I beg you. Maybe I'm saving mine. You killed us. You killed us both.
Greatest triumph, and I never.
There's nothing to look back at anyway, though.
You think I was afraid fleeing Brennenburg? Quite the contrary. I knew it was my purpose. Hellfire. Made to wash away my sins. There's no denying the things I've done, but I have paid my tribute. I gave them that awful man. I did the right thing.
Do you notice there was an oil bottle right there? That was weird. Why I had to end it, and that's wonder what I wonder. Oh well. It is what it is. Right, I'm just gonna skip that because we don't need to watch credits, but I will do my outro stuff right here before it goes back to menu and end it at this. So, do my outro stuff so I don't get too late. These are my friends and streamers that you guys can support if you want, hang out with as well. And they're very nice to hang out with and watch as well. Which is my friend Daskus Gaming, Indie Pro Star, Weapon X Matsu, Noctis Forte, Infamous Gamery, Katrasi, Lucky Sonata, Neilheimer, Dakota Ray, Oatmeal 55, and Sparrow 2355. They're really good friends of mine too. They're very nice. Onto my crew, of course. I keep it almost always spelling it wrong. Sorry about that. Almost. And these are some streamers that are really good as well, and they're really good friends of mine. And really good people part of my community that are really nice to hang out with. Which is my friend Epicness Oya, Royal Fruit, Architects, Balak Buddha, Lil JR4, IceCoot777, Glove Truckers, The Storm, and I Paint Creatures. Which, that guy, I Paint Creatures, was actually in my stream yesterday while playing Crash. Which was beyond awesome. I like when people join in, especially people pulling my community. And I almost spelled it wrong for my second half. Sorry about this. Alright, for my second half, my crew are also really awesome people, which is my friend Mary, Captain Books, Charlotte, ASMR After, Thornstorm TV, and my newly added really good friends as well, Gaming Direct For You, which I think will be streaming tomorrow. I think Gaming Direct For You will be streaming, they stream I think Monday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday and Sunday, I think. I'm not sure how it all works with the schedule, but that's what I think it is. So, yeah. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time on live. Hope you guys have an awesome day. I'll be starting my rerun soon after this, so I hope you guys have a good day. I'll see you guys later when I'm live again. See ya.